student athletes, coaches, team representatives, or other spectators will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the campus. I also remind you that use of alcoholic beverages and tobacco products are strictly prohibited while on campus. Fans, also please be reminded that Penn State University is fully committed to the health and safety of all. Therefore, Penn State University is under a mandatory masking mandate for all persons, regardless of vaccination status, requiring that all persons be fully masked while indoors at any Penn State facility. Thank you for your cooperation and your understanding. Persons not following this mandate will be asked to leave the facility. Please note, players on the court are permitted to play without masks per NCAA rules and not be masked while in competition. Thank you.
Good. Yeah.
pissing or fouling number 11, Evan Green. That's his first team first.
Ah!
checking in for their boys, number 11, name of draft. For Penn State York. Number 20, Joe Parigi.
What?
6. The line from York, number 24, John Brown, 11. Bois foul number 11, Xavier Kraft. That's his second, team 7.
Number 10, Richard Gordon.
Christopher Frontera, three.
Thank you.
Jordan football fans from Kansas City. With 11 minutes left in the second quarter, Kansas City 14, Cincinnati 3. Full timeout. Full timeout, two boys.
Thank you. Thank you.
York foul number 11, Evan Grady. That's his second, team second. Checking in from Penn State, New York, number 12, Brad Cabella. That's the line for Penn State Schools, number 1, Lee Gordon. Bois foul number 24. Jay Myers, that's his first. And Jay first. The line for York, number 1, Michael Coleman. Checking in for the Bois, number 10, Christopher Frontera. And for York, number 14, Antoine Bird.
Yeah.
Five.
Thank you.